It's time for popular phrases. 那么接下来呢，是我们讲流行短语的时间了。嗯，请大家来看看我们今天讲的两条流行短语啊，在口语的表达当中是如何来使用的。Okay, number one, I made a pass at her, but she brushed me off. Make a pass at somebody 是指啊追求的意思，说呢我过去曾经追求过她。But she brushed me off. 我们知道这个 brush 好像是指这个刷子、毯子之类的东西啊。这个把什么东西刷掉了、抖掉了，就叫做 brush something off. 那么我们说非常不礼貌的和冷淡的拒绝了别人呢，就叫做 brush somebody off. 这句话的意思是说我曾经追求过他，但是呢，他拒绝了。I made a pass at her, but she brushed me off. Okay, next one. If you look for a job,You may study the want as. If you look for a job, 如果呢你打算去找工作 you may study the want as. 那么这个 study 呢就是好好的研读研读的意思啊 want as 是指啊招聘广告。你如果打算去找工作呢就要好好看一看招聘广告。好我们一起赶快再来复习一下啊。I made a pass at her, but she brushed me off.If you look for a job, you may study the want as.